I'm gonna be using a P-Wing to show you a glitch on the last one. Last level. Those are some very easy clips. They are very easy. Now it takes you to a hidden room. So you want, this is the Bowser room, but don't step too close. Fly to the other side. But don't go too far. Now that you're over here, just fly back. And that does a lot. Now he doesn't shoot fireballs. And the fight gets much easier. And then you beat the game. Yay. Mario 3. You beat the game already. And then that's it. Hold on one second. Ooh, the game console's hot. Yep, this was Mario 3. Mario 3.